much time to make up his mind. Excellent strike! Oh my goodness! What an outrageous hit! I can't believe he took it on from there, and neither can the goalkeeper.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? And there we have it. That brings to an end the first half here at the Etihad. Well, substitution time, and this is his professional debut, Stuart.
Well, what a moment this is. He'll be nervous, but he'll also be excited. He just needs to get out there and get a good couple of early touches. Let's hope he does well.
Well, possibilities inside the box.
Looking move this. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it.
Delivering it.
Cleared away comprehensively.
Well, Chelsea have been busy in the transfer market, and the contract situation has been ironed out. We could see him in action pretty soon, Stuart.
Well, the figure that's being quoted is around the £35 million mark, which in my view looks to be just about right. Let's hope he fits in quickly and justifies that price tag.
The fans are shouting, shoot! Real defensive resilience!
Well, when the fans want you to shoot, it's always tempting to do so, but maybe he'll think twice next time.
Well, I think he was right to take it on, but he never looked in control of the shot. He just didn't set himself properly.
Went in strongly, decisively.
Rose.
Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball?
The defenders know you can't really allow space like that.
Oh, body in the way, crucially!
Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Here it is now, a substitution.
And very deftly cut out. Good idea. Can he do it? And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
lovely.
That's great.
Thank you so much.
I got it. You.
Yeah.
Well, getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. This could square the game, and it has! Such late excitement, and no wonder they're jumping for joy as we speak.
Well, let's take another look, and wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is.